Hello everybody, Tom here, and today we're going to do a Let's Play Eyes. It's an indie-based horror. Really don't know too much about it, so... Whoa, sensitivity is fast. What's this? Is that a bag? That's a bag. Hello, Mr. Plant. How you doing? It's a kettle. Key? What is this? Cute to see. What in the world am I looking at? Whoa, look at the money. 13. Oh wait, 13. 3? Derp. What was that? Hello? Calm down. Why you're such an itty bitty stove? What's wrong with this? It's like tiny. Or I'm huge, one of the two. Hello? Anybody in here? Man, I'm collecting these things like a boss. Shit. What is it? What the fuck is that? Calm down, chair. Calm down. What does this do? I guess I'm looking through the eyes of the monster or whatever it is. Well, that's neat. Can't leave. Okay, so that's the door. I like that effect. What is that? What are you? Okay, well, let's try that again. Scared the crap out of me. Oh, so it's randomized. I like that. Press M to see a map. Well, that's an awesome map. So everything's randomized. That should make for a fun little experience. So even the eyes are randomized. Okay. We're going downstairs.
What?
What? Why? Why am I running? Why was I running? Oh yeah, collecting these like a boss. One more, one more. Alright, I got the money. Oh shit. I ain't gonna lose this. You better not come downstairs. My love, she's gonna be sitting right here. It's a fun little indie game. I like how it's randomized. That was actually pretty fun. The monster could have had a little bit more to it, but overall it was a pretty good game. I would recommend it. I know this is a short video, but I wanted to get this played and out of the way because, you know, it's been sitting on my desktop forever. So, yeah. Thank you for watching my videos, and as always, if you like it, please like, favorite, subscribe. It helps out a lot. If not, no problem. I love making these videos. I love playing these games. So, but as always, I'll see you in the next episode. Thank you.